amid government's initiatives to reduce non-performing asset. NPA. Tata Group's Tata Teleservices has approached a lender consortium led by the State Bank of India for restructuring outstanding debt of Rs. 32,000 crore. Underscoring financial stress in the telephony business, the telecom company has sought an extended maturity of 20 years for repayments and a request for a fresh loan of Rs. 5,000 crore for its operational and capital expenditure. Recently, Anil Ambani-owned Reliance Communication also sought a bailout from banks since the launch of services by Reliance Jio. News Desk.